Tiger Thrivers. Today we are talking about self-confidence.
Self-confidence means you believe in yourself.
It means telling yourself you can do this and I got this.
If you are having trouble, use the power of yet. You can say, I can't do it yet.
For example, a person with self-confidence knows that it's okay to make mistakes and never gives up.
A person with self-confidence is kind and says positive things to himself.
TES Junior Ambassadors, go back.